We have the ability now to be in multiple packages and short fields. We can run the ball. We can run power football. We can spread you out and throw the football. We can kind of run some zone read stuff. So we're multiple this year, and we're going to use the field position and where we're going to get the ball and use those offenses.
After the two interceptions that Kareem had, were you surprised yourself throwing to his side?
No, not really. I think most high school teams, as you see press level man, and they got two kids that are 1A scholarship kids, they think, hey, let's throw it up and compete. And number 19, number 1, and number 5 are very good athletes. I think as soon as our coaches saw level man coverage, we were expecting some overtop throws.
And a win like this, we tell the guys to improve on for next week.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you what, we watch the film first and see, check fundamentals. We're just a big fundamentally coached team, and we try to just, you know, make sure everybody's got their fundamental assignments and their fundamentals right, and we'll go back to work on Tuesday and just try to make everybody as fundamentally sound as we can.
I think appreciate it.